disappoint.
Well, your guess is as good as mine.
This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's going to be fast and furious.
Mm-hmm. And the tornado tag team is one of the most dangerous matches in the WWE. I mean, anybody can go down here.
Hide the women and children. The tornado tag match is not for the faint of heart.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Now, Kane, I'm going to lay one on you here. You've been in that ring with the bestest business he's ever known. What do you think about John Cena, and can he be beaten fair and square? What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Well, it's not going to be easy, that's for sure. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled.
Like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
The leg's in bad, and I mean bad shape. I guess winning the match isn't enough tonight.
Yeah, I don't think he wants his opponent to be able to walk out of here. You better be careful. Oh, man, right on the back of his head. And there's the reversal.
He's starting to feel it here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
No, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
John Cena could be out cold.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
When this guy's on, look out. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Not this!
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He was able to reverse that.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He anticipated that move perfectly. This could be all she wrote. When this guy's on, look out. Nikki Bella finds herself in a tough spot. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent.
What a counter! I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Wait, what the? Hold on, now where's he going?
Oh, man, you hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan. What goes up must come down.
Spine. Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around. I'm not sure. And that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough. Here's Nikki.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. That'll put your lights out quick.
John Cena is bleeding profusely now.
We're going to attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
He gets out of trouble there. Someone really should check on him. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career, and it just flashes it before your very eye. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
He's begging for it.
Going
to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
He's pulling out all the stops to watch it. His chest may be black and blue after this.
Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
You ain't
right. No, makes it. He's showing no signs of letting up.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high.
What a counter that was!
Avoids the impact there. You don't see that move every day. He finds himself in some big trouble here.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
When this guy's on, look out.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Dodges to the side of that one. A statement here with this attack. That back's got to be aching now. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Yeah, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.